building. It's already started pouring. Hopefully it's not long to rain. Oh yeah.
Check this,
that's some bad shit. Well, damn. Fuck. Probably. It's already at Sears. Yeah, I do apologize guys, there's gonna be different little clips. Definitely feel a cold spot. Some broken mirrors. Oh. Any spirits here right now with us? Hello?
There's an elevator downstairs. Oh. Might be worth checking out.
Oh. Lovely. Yay, creepy basements. See, if I ever came here by myself, I wouldn't even have the balls to come down.
Well, here's a way in. Wide ass open.
Well, yeah. That would have been easier. Filing cabinet. Man, the fact that there's files and everything in here. Jeez, more computers and chairs. Well, shit. This is a really big basement. Oh my god, that scared me for a sec. This. Holy fuck, Jesus Christ. There's another one. More bathrooms. This is a big basement.
I see a desk down there. That could be pregnant with fucking potential.
God, this is good.
Jesus.
I just love psychiatric hospitals. There's a basketball court here. Ones and diamonds. I wonder what's in that building. Huh? This one, yeah, with the fence. Unless maybe this was the church? Why do I feel like this is the church? Cause I've seen images of this. Unless it looks really, really dangerous. I found the way. Oh, there's like a lot of debris. Really not much, I don't think. I'm across. Oh, there's another way. Oh. Fuck. Quite a few way. Space man. Now I gotta go find him. Cause I did tend to find the way. I don't know which way he went. So now I just gotta go through this shit. And hopefully I run into him. Hello? Shit. I'm gonna try to find him first. Where is he? Ah, there was a... Yeah. Oh, I'm actually nervous. Not because he's oh my God. No, I kid you not, something just hit my bag. Something just hit my bag. Like, I felt this, like, oh, look at that. Strap came off. And no, I strapped it. Eh.
Man, you almost freaked me out with that story.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised.
We went down
that way, right?
I thought so.
I remember that door was closed. That door was closed. Either the people came in.
Maybe. Is there kind of like some room?
Oh no, I think we did come. Did we? Yeah, we did come through here.
With the car? Okay. Alright, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
I was about to say, like, shit. I got scared for a sec. Oh, the power plant was definitely a jackpot.
Oh,
oh damn. This has had been like a workshop or something.
Had. Oh shit! Nice.
Ooh.
Right?
Yeah. There's another toilet. Oh shit! More stuff. So yeah, here we are, Letchworth Village. We just explored one building. We're about to go to this. There's already a phone. Thank you. Goddamn. A whole bunch of old files and shit. And to think this place had a really dark history. The people, the patients here, they were abused and, you know, a whole bunch of, even some of the staff, you know, they've been, you know, a lot of stuff happened. It's a really sad story.
I bet. I know Kings Park and Amberville are pretty
sad. Like to think that the kids were, you know, abused. And everything. That's creepy. Stay closely. A lot of Christmas trees and stuff. But the fact, like the dark history of this place, guys, it's ridiculous. Still want to see that more though. Ow. Whoa. This is actually kind of cool. There was like a crime scene tape around like another side.
Yeah, I was here. I can see it.
Oh, it started back up raining again.
it's not down here.
Nope.
Hey, that's pretty sus.
We hit the jackpot. We found the abandoned church after what some time.
Pretty much all afternoon.
All afternoon. I knew it was somewhere. There's the altar and everything. Your voice card.